you're looking at 13 megabytes upload to 34 megabytes upload. So if you can handle 34 megabytes upload, go for it. Not every streaming platform can handle that. YouTube can handle it, but most others cannot. Your recording settings. Go ahead and browse, clicking the browse button, and go find a folder on your computer where you can put these files. Put this on like a storage drive somewhere, because these files are going to be gigantic.
Oh my...
Okay, baby.